like that. Put the DBC. Oh, we can put a nail in there to hold it for a minute. Just put it against the corner. That's important. Oh, these are so big. So this is not really the first DBC. Our first damp-proof course is here. It's on the foundation foot. Is here, go up. This roofing is our first course, actually, damp-proof course. So this one, the DBC, is the second one, starts on the first one. Right, you can make an envelope. Like that. Watch my line. Oh yes, that's all right. Okay, big one. The trowel is bigger, but also a very big difference. The handle is much thicker. It's a lot. It's the thicker handle is much easier for your wrist, actually. You can take more mortar without fatiguing your arm. Right, let's have a go. Okay, I'm gonna do this side. Okay, just same thing, DBC in the bed. Take a bit less, like that, should be just fine. Some nails. Press good in the corner. And move on. Got here. Like that. Now, to be absolutely sure I'm on the correct course, I can count the courses from my level down, or I can measure from my level down, from my datum. Eh? So that I'm absolutely sure I don't make a mistake in my course. 165, it was around 165, that's good. 156, I mean. TPC. Looks like that. So I bought these buckets for the tin bed mortar. These Gorilla tubs, grip line, make some mortar. So it's time for the second DPC to fold on the brickwork. Now normally we put this in a bed of mortar, but now it's not really possible. So I'm guessing just gonna use some mastic or some silicone. Mastic, this will work. It's for EPDM, guess it will be good for this also. Chaka. Let's make one line. Just to make sure it's waterproof, huh? So just like that, fold it around, put the brick on it. So that's the first DPC. We're gonna do this side and there. Our DPC, put this line out of the way, its nails can go out. Fold it like that. Here we can make a little envelope. Can cut this a bit more nice. So Now this big one. Hold it down. Make it nicely in the corner. So the excessive stuff we cut away. Here we go. Sixteen and a half. Okay, same thing. You can make an envelope. The course is still a second DPC, or all around this piece of house. There, around the corner. So it's time to install the DPC. See. So, for our clarity, first one, second one, come on it. Same shit. Like that. Don't move the bricks. Still fresh the mortar. Like that, I can glue it. Okay, make some bricks. Let's see here, we don't need much mortar. There's a lot of DPC. double check the gauge. Oh, that's the DPC. Full joint. So, Rixxor bananas, eh? Oops, it's too wet. Full joint. So this course we're gonna need open joints for the water to can then the water can escape. We're gonna need open head joints here. So I just take my jointer and I take out the mortar. Take my jointer and then maybe every 3 bricks we open up the head joint. Put some DPC in it, so it doesn't get filled again with mortar. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. It's here. There or here or something. It's a lot of work, yeah, to make the DPC like this, especially with this timbit mortar. Makes it all a bit more awkward because you don't have really a lot of space or a big joint to work some things in there. Unlikable. Just like that. All right. I'll open in the corner one. All right, so DPC is ready now. This is exactly how I explained on my drawing before. Now you can see it in real life. Yeah, it's a lot of work, yeah, but I'm 100% sure you're not gonna have any issues with water. Your walls will be dry, 100%. So that's a good thing. Like that. peoples. We have one in the corner here, so I start 1, 2, 3. Peephole. Alright, so now the difficult part is done. This takes a lot of time, but now it will go much faster, eh? Much better, much easier. Geen prutswerk. And then we go. We finish the mortar. That's better. Okay, now we finish the joints. It's slightly retracted, so just take some out, just like that. Okay, so let's recap the DVC. First damproof course starts here against the foundation wall. Goes on the foundation till above the zero. Second DPC starts on this one. And on the back side of your brickwork, we fold it up on the brickwork. Then the third DPC starts in your wall here. Goes through the insulation. Comes on your second one, DPC. The excessive water will drop on this DPC and will be guided out through those peepholes here. Was really a lot of work, this piece, but after this gonna be more easy. Here we also have all DPC, but here we have the level difference of the ground. Outside ground makes a bit more difficult. So actually I took the level from the windows here, the gauges, it's from 0 to 280.
I made my gauges to that measure, and then I transferred that level of the gauge to the lower part of the building. So we should be good. I'm pretty confident actually, because I use my meter datum. This is the real meter datum, because it's here, the floor is one meter lower. Here it's more, around 36 centimeter lower. Yeah. Oh, what a day. It's time to go. When we go, we cover the wall with some boards. It's the most easy, I guess, if you have boards. Let's check out the wall one more time. Still a long way to go to the hip hop and balance it the crap.